Hey y'all, hey, so let me tell y'all how my mentee convinced me on doing a quick weave on her. Now mind y'all, I haven't done quick weaves in like a year. Took them off my service. My schedule just don't want to do them. But I did low-key kind of miss doing them a little bit, so it was kind of all right that she asked. I didn't mind doing it or whatever. She is using a 10-inch Sensual, the Mink Yaki, and the Gold Pack, a 10-inch and a 12-inch. What I did do was I used the 10-inch on the bottom, and then I used the rest of the 10-inch on her left side, and then the 12-inch on her right side, so that she can have like a asymmetrical bob thing going on, and so the front will be like straight. It won't be shorter. I won't have to like cut it or feather it or anything like that. She's just in the ninth grade, so I didn't want anything too grown, because that's, you know, we're not doing that. So her hair is thick, full, so no need for no wigs and all that. So this was like perfect. So I'm gonna get started with cutting the back of her hair, and I'm just using my Big Mad cordless clipper. I do use this on real hair every day in the salon. If you follow me, then you know that. And you see, well, that side is like short, and then I'm gonna exaggerate the side on the other, on this side, so that it's longer than the left side. And that good old Tinkle razor for the win. We're just using that to go around and give her like some long layers, so it won't just be like a, you know, 0 degree flat cut bob. She'll have a little movement to it. Not so much like movement, but you know, the back will have like a stack layery type feel to it a little bit. Her hair is natural, so I'm just going through and pressing her leave out, and I am using my Paul Mitchell Neural Smooth 1 1/4 flat iron, and it is ceramic. Now don't forget to check out my Amazon storefront. I have all of the items that I use in the salon listed there as well. You can find these flat irons. You can find the edge control that I use. This was some edge control that I found on Amazon. And like several other things. I'm taking that same flat iron and I'm just going through with not too small of sections and just doing like a slight kind of bump to the hair. This is an edge control that I found on Amazon. Some of the reviews said that they didn't like it, but I mean, it worked. It dried fast. It was firm. It didn't, like, her hair didn't curl back up or anything like that. I actually liked it, so I'll link it in the description box. And this spray is by High Beam. I will link that in the description box as well. And it just gives that part like a more clean look to it. And I know y'all see that big old smile because she was totally loving her hair. And this is the final look. Make sure you guys smash that like button, comment, subscribe, ring that bell to be notified.